The great thing about the Leica base station is that it's a very, very easy system to get your head around, and anybody can set it up with a limited amount of training. The easy nature in which the base station can be set up enables our employees, operatives, site managers, whoever it may be on site, to get on with the tasks that they would normally be doing on a day-to-day basis. The base station itself has a memory which remembers its position, and each subsequent day that it's fired up on site, it actually calibrates itself to its own position. So it's very, very easy once initially set up to just turn it on every day and away the lads go with minimal fuss. We need tools and equipment that do a job for us. We can't have bits of expensive kit knocking around that don't really do anything. So fundamental to the Icon product is the efficiency and productivity gains that come with it. The use of Leica machine control on our sites means that we can set a job up before we've even put a machine on site, make sure that it's right, get clarification from the client that the models that we've created are what they are going to want at the end of the day. That means that we can ensure that the operators are working to the correct information all of the time, and they have that information at their disposal from day one on site.